Green tea has been associated with several health benefits, including weight loss due to its rich nutritional and antioxidant makeup. Hi everyone, you are also drink green tea every day, very nice, but who do not drink green tea, please start today's. More recently, green tea has been linked to weight loss. This video will look at the evidence behind this claim, as well as the most effective methods of consuming green tea to help with weight loss. The processes that allow the body to convert food and drink into usable energy are collectively known as the metabolism. Green tea may be beneficial for weight loss by helping the body's metabolism to be more efficient. Green tea contains caffeine and a type of flavonoid called catechin, which is an antioxidant. Research suggests that both of these compounds can speed up metabolism. Catechin can help to break down excess fat, while both catechin and caffeine can increase the amount of energy the body uses. Green tea supplement, containing catechins or caffeine, had a small but positive impact on weight loss and weight management. A more recent review investigated the clinical use of green tea to stimulate weight loss in people who were overweight or obese. While it found green tea to have a positive impact on weight loss, the result was not significant and the authors concluded that it was unlikely to be of clinical importance. Regularly exercising and eating a healthful diet with plenty of vegetable are highly effective weight loss strategies. Green tea used alongside these methods may increase their positive results. How to consume green tea? Drinking between 2 and 3 cups of hot green tea throughout the day should be sufficient for supplementing weight loss. The exact amount will vary from person to person, depending on how much caffeine they consume and their natural metabolism. When it comes to enjoying the taste of green tea, how you brew it can make all the difference. Do not overheat the water, as excess boiling will damage the catechins. For the best taste and result, boil water and then allow it to rest for 10 minutes. Then pour it over the tea leaves and brew it for a minute before pulling out the leaves. After 1 minute, your green tea is ready. Green tea varieties. Green tea are available in a number of varieties, but for weight loss, there is not much difference between them. Plain, minimally processed green teas have the richest nutritional content and thus are considered best for weight loss and other health benefits. Another good thing about green tea is that it has almost negligible calories in respect to the number of nutrients it provides. It is also a natural diuretic, which makes it ideal for treating and combating fluid retention. Drinking green tea regularly can reduce the body fat up to 19%. Matcha tea is considered to be more nutritious, as you dissolve and drink the tea leaves themselves. The best time to drink green tea for weight loss. For weight loss, you can have green tea right after your meal, at least 3 hours. But you should do it if you do not have a sensitive, because green tea is alkaline in nature and stimulates the secretion of extragastric juices. Experts also suggest to have green tea also right in the morning and later in the evening, before exercise. Both a before and after workout a cups of tea has its own benefits. A pre-workout green tea may help losing weight, increasing endurance and focus. While at post-workout, green tea will refresh and replenish your body. People who have sleep issues should avoid having green tea close to their bedtime. Green tea also beneficial for skin. When skin and concerned, every cup of tea might count. Tea provide not only hydrating necessary for glowing skin, but has anti-inflammatory properties too. It may help with photo-aged skin, fine lines and wrinkles, dark circles around the eyes, and may even help reduce sebum and clear the skin from acne. I hope that this video helped to lose your weight. Thanks for watching.